loving hip hop, say yes. And if you're feeling hip hop, say word. Say word if you love it when a nigga grab the mic and kick some shit that you were glad you heard. Now if you loving hip hop, say word. Say word. And if you're feeling hip hop, say yes. Say yes if you love it when a nigga grab the mic and every time he do the shit sound fresh. Yo, I must initiate lyrical inertia, the type that'll coerce you to elevate your shit. I devastate your situation, build and destroy. When it comes to Satan, I kill and enjoy. I chill and employ the tactics of stretching MC's minds like prophylactics. The methods of meeting intergalactic. Right now they think too locally, so when they grab the steel they tend to bullshit vocally. Old school like rotary phones and roto-rooter, but still I got the vision for the future. Yo, I shoot to fill heads, dreads or otherwise. Check it as this brother rise over these other guys. Smother lies all in your face, fuck that. Or bring your skills back to where the previous sucked at. No time for slacking during the verbal slaughter. The sharks swim the other way when I'm in the water. So if you loving hip hop, say word. If you're feeling hip hop, say yes. Say yes if you love it when a nigga grab the mic and every time he do the shit sound fresh. Now if you love it hip hop, say yes. And if you're feeling hip hop, say word. Say word if you love it when a nigga grab the mic and kick some shit that you was glad you heard. Come on, come on, come on, and just come on, and come on, and just. Yo, the outcome's already determined. This joint is burning. Whoever is concerning, so start learning. But this type of shit, hip-hop fans is yearning. As the world keeps turning, respect I keep earning. Sending sonic waves to the globe's four corners. Reaching happy, carefree kids to war mourners. Supporter of